4 Steps to Emergency Preparedness. And now, step 3, creating your own emergency supply kits. Are you prepared for your important needs during an emergency or disaster no matter where you are? Emergencies and disasters can occur at any time and anywhere. You may be at home, work, vacation, or just out and about. Keeping important items with you is key to successful emergency and disaster planning. Pack emergency kits to have in different places. Carry with you, in your car, at home, in your office. Suggested items to include in your emergency kits are 3-day supply of non-perishable foods and 3 gallons of water per person, credit cards and cash, important documents, birth certificates, passports, contact lists, evacuation routes, etc. Prescriptions, special medications, first aid kits, battery-powered radio and flashlight, extra batteries and extra battery backup for equipment, pets and service animal supplies, food, water, carrier, leash, anything that your pet needs, change of clothing and sturdy shoes for walking, grooming utensils and dressing devices, hearing devices and extra eyeglasses or contact lenses in case they break, extra set of car and house keys, cell phone charging cord and extra batteries, breathing equipment and N95 mask, best to bring those especially now, walker, crutches, cane, wheelchair and repair kits, and lastly, sanitation and urinary supplies. Make several copies. Keep them with your contact lists where it will be easy to find. Put them on apps in your phone if possible.